Sculpture garden goes all across the waterfront here.
Well, it's just sort of this portion directly in front of you there. That's just south of Myrtle Everett's Park.
Those white lit arches.
That's part of the Pacific Science Center. It's a sculptural element there for the earth, air, water, fire, and metal. The five elements according to the ancient Greeks. All right. Well, I'll let you folks off the ground floor. That's the gift shop, of course. Have a great night, and please remind your step as you exit.